From Gilipolis, Betty Basque.
Do you know something? Anything about the running of the bull?
No, not too much. I have a friend who just did it recently, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
A friend that went to Pamplona?
Yeah. Well, it was like about a month ago I talked to him, and he said he just ran with the bulls, so I don't
know. Oh, so maybe it was somewhere else, because running of the bulls is starting July 7th.
Oh, okay.
And would you like to go over there?
Yeah, sure, I'd love to.
The tradition says that you have to wear this.
Okay.
Would you mind if I put it, instead of putting it to you, if I put it to your dog?
Yeah, she would love that.
Okay, sweetie.
Sure,
let's see how you look like. Oh, maybe she doesn't know. Very good.
Okay.
Case of the flea.
Case of the flea? Okay. In Basque.
Yeah.
Okay, you're Basque?
Yeah.
Okay. Kuku musu.
Mm-hmm.
Kuku musu.
Kuku shumusu.
Really? Kuku shumusu.
Okay, good. Have you ever heard about the San Fermin party?
Have I ever heard of what?
San Fermin party.
Stanford?
The running of the bulls.
That, yes, mm-hmm. Yes. He would.
Put this.
Okay.
And you wear it the whole week.
Oh, I see. Okay, well then I'm going to have to
party,
do that.
Party, 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 party.
And what do I do if I see a bull come to me?
You tell me.
I run.
Of course.
Kuku musu. And they make shirts?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You're wearing one yourself.
Yeah. Hope to see you there soon.
Oh, yeah. Definitely. You will. It's a beautiful country. Almost as pretty as you.
Oh, thanks.
Bye, have a good day.
Bye. Bueno, pues ya empezamos con los piropos a Betty Basque. Qué bien.